Bhargava is learning the concept of coordinating and mixing different colors today. As you see, he is now just completed blue and now on to orange. Wait for more to see the interesting mixture. Yellow, blue and light orange done. This side, it's the darker version of orange. The darker shades of yellow, orange and blue almost done. And here is the lighter version. The work has almost come to an end with blue and yellow making up green, red and blue turning into a dark purple, yellow and red making itself into orange. Here you see the primary colors, blue, yellow and red, which forms the secondary colors, orange, violet and green. With this, you can help your kids understand the difference between primary and secondary colors.